Hey guys, so I'm actually getting ready to leave for the retreat right now, and I don't know how much I can show you or how much people will be comfortable with. Just top secret stuff, guys. But if there's anything that I can't show you, or if I just don't feel comfortable shooting at the actual thing, I'll just stick photos in it and then you can see it. But yeah, I had to change my shirt into something nicer. Not that my letters aren't nice, it's just I've been sweating all day and we're in the middle of a heat wave and I just, it's hot.
Ooh, a thrift store.
Huh. Hey, okay, so I'm on my way to the retreat right now. I just made a pit stop at Target. And yeah, I'm gonna go in, grab two things for back to school items, and then I'm gonna head out because I have to meet somebody at 9:30, and yeah, it's gonna be great. Okay, follow along, it's gonna be fun.
So yeah, about 2 more hours of this. But it's a beautiful drive, so I'm kind of excited.
Okay, I made a pit stop at Dick's Sporting Goods, because as you know, never met a Dick's I didn't like. It's so nice and cold in here. I'll be honest with you, it's not the greatest view. I think that's one of like the New York State buildings. I'm not really sure. I think I'm gonna move my car up right here so I can actually see it later.
We got Crabtree and Evelyn. Anyway.
Hey guys, that's me.
How are you?
Love the lighting in here.
Wake up in the morning, grab a monster, watch some Olympic baseball.
I'm gonna say this about the Hilton. They make it really hard for you to leave these awesome ass beds. Thank you.
Okay, so I guess a little update. We got these like little cute little Rush shirts that say Rush Sigma Gamma Phi. And I think they say girls just wanna have fun in the back. We got these at the retreat, so I'm super excited about that. Rush is in, like, so the freshmen move in 11 days. Everybody else goes back to campus in 13 days. And then in 14 days, so 2 weeks, we have our first event, and it's like the welcome weekend carnival where you get to meet all the freshmen and everything. It's a little different this year because of COVID, but I'm really hoping it's gonna be fun. But I am so nervous. I'm hoping this everything goes well. I'm kind of hoping like Bama talk and like this whole sorority recruitment actually makes more people want to join, because usually fall for us is like a very slow semester. So I'm hoping a lot of people do want to join, and yeah, I'm really hoping we get a lot of new girls, because a lot of our girls did graduate and I'm graduating this semester. And I just, there's, yeah, it's gonna be a very quiet house. I mean, I'll still come around and everything, like it's not a far drive, but I don't know, it's just different not being in the house. Yeah. So besides that, I'm super excited to show you everything in the hall. So I think this is what I'm taking. I'm probably going to change it actually, but I think this is what I'm taking. I'm not sure. Also, I just ordered new gear from Something Greek. I just realized they're all white.
Like, everything I ordered was white. Yeah, this will be interesting. Actually gonna head down to Saratoga for this like concert, this like Pop2K concert, and I'm super excited because there's like Ryan Cabrera, why can't I think, LFO and O-Town, and I'm super excited. And yeah, also I'm pretty sure I wore this shirt last time I was heading down to Saratoga. Oh my gosh, this is awkward. Last night was fun. A lot of stuff went down. I met the bouncer at the bar, and he also went to Potsdam, which is pretty freaking cool. A lot of stuff went down last night. You're not gonna see any O-Town videos in the clips, just because I'm pretty sure they got in a fight with a fist fight with the owner of the bar, which understandably the guy seems like a dick. But yeah, it was a hell of a night, not gonna front. So I got home at like maybe like 4:30, I think. I did hang out with my friend afterwards, so I got home probably about 3:30, and I hung out with them for about an hour, and then yeah, so I didn't get home till like 4:30 though, and I'm like wrecked. Yeah, but yeah, it was fun. So if you notice that all these videos are filmed on like my iPhone and are edited on my iPhone, one, I have no idea where my MacBook went. I also have no idea where my Canon Rebel charger went. Not the charger, but like the battery. I have no clue where it went. So, and nowhere in town actually has the charger, so I'm not really sure what to do. I think I'm gonna get one off Amazon for like $15 or something. It's probably better than the prices in town too, so yeah. But yeah, I'm gonna apologize in advance for that.